Shaman, thank the gods you're here. A monster attacked the merchantess's men. She needs you to figure out what happened.
Thank you. Thank you. attacked me. Then that must be why she wanted me to dress like her. I'll at least now everyone will know the truth. She has no heart. I was going about my chores when she rushed in. She ordered me to swap clothes with her. I couldn't refuse. After that, she left the mansion in a carriage. I have no idea where she went. I saw her writing something before she left. Maybe she hid it somewhere.
warning.
Help! I can't get out! The door is stuck!
Thank you. You must be looking for that creature. I think I know where it went. When she ordered me to ready the carriage, I rushed right to the stable. That's when I overheard the mercenaries plotting. They were ordered to take her fiancé to the cave in the woods and teach him a lesson about loyalty. There's a cave.
I have asked you nicely to stay away, but you refuse to listen.
I never wanted to hurt anyone innocent, but just look. The rich are cruel. They think they are gods. Your justice can touch them. She knows she was wrong.
Thank you. Once the creature was trapped and the totems were placed, the shaman returned to his hut. There, he foresaw events that would happen years later, when evil would arise. He created the amulet to banish that evil once and for all.